Hi, Chad. Yeah, second half of that race, you made it look pretty easy. Pulled out a little bit. Took you about 21, 22 laps to get past Steve there. And then a little bit of traffic. Otherwise, just a regular night. Jungle, right?
Hey, you know, it was a good night. You know, it rained a little bit on us, but we missed qualifying. And I thought we had a real good shot at qualifying. We was fastest in practice, so I was kind of hoping for that. And I heard when it rained, hopefully we make it up. It's 35 laps. It'll be quick, simple and short. But, you know, biggest thing tonight, the wind's great, but the biggest thing is me and my crew chief, we've been together since 2010, and this is 30 wins for us.
30. Congratulations to both of you. No doubt, it takes a long time to do that. We're going to try to get 8 back upstairs before he gets run over. I don't want to be responsible. Come on, man.